So welcome back to our part 2 of day 5 video, and today we are going to learn Kha Gunita or Gunitakshara in our part 2. So what do you mean by Kha Gunita or Gunitakshara? Every letter in our Varnamali has different sounds, and when we combine a swara to a vyanjana, it gives us a different sound altogether. For example, if I take the letter K or the vyanjana K, which is half split, K, okay? And if I combine it with my swara, A, okay? How do I read it? K, and A makes K. So that means K, ennuva vyanjana ke, A, ennuva swara seridaga, namage baruvantaha gunitakshara, K. And how do we read it, children? We read it as K thalakattu K. When I take the same vyanjana K and I add another swara, A. Okay, I'm adding K to A. So what do I get? I get the gunitakshara K. Okay, earlier we had K. Now we are adding K, because we added the swara A to it. How do we read? Oduva vidana K dhirga ka. Similarly, I'm going to take the same vyanjana K and I will keep adding my swaras. So what are the swaras? A, A, I, I, U, U, Ru. A, A, I. O, O, Au. Right? So we're going to take all of them and we keep adding to our vyanjana K. Okay? So let's begin right from the beginning. K and A makes K. K thalakattu K. K ennuva vyanjanakke A swara seridaga baruvantaha gunitakshara Ka. Ka dirga Ka. K and E is Ki. K gudsi Ki. K and E makes Ki. K gudisina dhirga ki. K and U makes ku. K kombu ku. K and U makes ku. K kombinili ku. K and ru makes kru. K vatrasuli kru. And A makes K. K etva K. K and A makes K. K etva K. K and I makes Kai. K aitva Kai. K and O makes Ko. K otva Ko. And O makes ko. K otva ko. K and au makes kau. K autva kau. K gon sonne kam. K yerd sonne kaha. How do we read it, children? K ka ki ku ku kru. Ke, ke, kai. Ko, ko, kau. Kam, kaha. Now, can I apply this with other vyanjanas? Definitely, yes. Let's take the vyanjana ga. When we apply the same, we start learning the same way. Ga, ga, gi, gi, gu, gu, gru. Ge, ge, gai, go, go, gau. Gam, gaha. When I take ra, ra ra ri ri ru ru rai ru re re rai ro ro rau ram raha. When I take sa, sa sa si si su su sru se se sai so so sau sam saha. So I want everybody to practice this recital. Don't write, just practice the recital. Give any vyanjana. Parents, you can give any vyanjana. Or children, you can pick up yourself. Pick up any of the vyanjana. Try to apply this principle. Okay, keep the letter half sounded. And remember the swara, a, a, I, I, u, u, ru. Okay, so when you're cutting that and you're combining to that, it becomes the next letter altogether. So this is going to be your part two learning, wherein you will get comfortable with all the sounds. Okay, so once you're done with this, in the next day, we're going to see some of the words which will have all these sounds together combined it. So you have to become very perfect, okay? So if you might take 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, not to worry, but get familiar with this exercise. Until you are good enough with this, it's very difficult for you to move to the next day challenge. So gunitakshara, ka gunita is very important. So if you want to write down, you can also write. If you want to just practice through the recital, you could also practice the recital. So this is our day 5 exercise of part 2. So I want everyone to practice the gunitakshara. I'll see you soon. Until then, it's bye from Divya ma'am and have a wonderful Navratri celebration which is going on. Loads of love. Thank you. Good day.